the 30th of April 2018, Simon Wolford named as head coach. Giants appoint Simon Wolford as head coach on a 2.5-year contract. Huddersfield Giants have handed a 2.5-year contract as head coach to former Canberra captain and hooker, Simon Wolford. Simon currently is Nathan Brown's right-hand man at the Newcastle Knights in the NRL. The 43-year-old was interviewed by the Giants board on Tuesday evening after being shortlisted from a group of around 20 applications for the prestigious role. He will fly into the UK at the earliest opportunity, with paperwork currently being processed. Richard Thewlis said, "The decision on the head coach is probably the most important that the board make, and I have to say that as well as being a unanimous decision, I felt it was made easier by Simon's absolute passion, preparation and desire shown throughout our process of selection. He has looked in detail already at our roster, staffing structure and overall club setup and is very excited to get over here as soon as possible. We sought advices and assistance from a number of highly respected coaches and administrators in the NRL, and on all fronts Simon came up as the right man for us at this important time." Simon Wolford said, "It's a great honor to be trusted in this position at such a famous club as Huddersfield. I know a lot of research went into me by the club, and after doing my own research, I knew we would be a good match. I have had ambitions on being a head coach for some time now, and after speaking with Nathan Brown and gaining his full support, this job just felt right. We talked in the past about other jobs, but in the end, they weren't right for me and my family at the time. Newcastle is a great club and I wish them every success in the future, and I thank them for allowing me to take this role. There is an immediate challenge at the Giants, and just as important, a goal for long-term success as well. I have had the chance to watch several Giants games this season and formed some early views on where we can make some improvements. It's certainly not going to be a case of coming in and waving a magic wand. It's going to take some hard work and some buy-in from everyone involved at the club. I am totally committed to getting this great club back to where it belongs. I can't wait to get cracking."